Jeff Sathur is one of the most talented actor, singer, songwriter and many more. He is one of the person who is all in one character. He has given the fabulous series to us. One of the most recognizable series is the NL series, Kin Porsche. After that the fans started to ship him with his Kin Porsche series actor. Loving the couple in the drama is really normal thing, but sometimes some peoples do not understand the space between the professional and personal. The reason this line has said in the video is because many peoples or some fans are so much into their favorite actor or actress life that they even try to control them in real life. They assume that the actor must love the person with whom they ship him. But that is not the case. As a fans, we always have to keep a distance between the personal and professional. Yes, they are actors, but first they are humans, they also have their personal life and they really wants to leave their personal life. Recently the Jeff Sathur has been share a post which describe he is very sad. Jeff Sathur ex-girlfriend who is his current great friend. They had been in relationship but after their breakup they ended the things on good terms and now they are good, very good friends in real life. But some fans had a problem with this things about Jeff. They thought that Jeff lied to them that he is single. As he is single, but some people did not believe him because he was seen with his ex-girlfriend multiple times even after breakup. But the things this fans or people have to know that even they broke up but they are still friends. As fans started saying to Jeff that he is loa and he lied to them, this things made the Jeff Sathur very sad and disheartened. He himself he explained in this space that their relationship is very complicated, that since they broke up, they are still very close and still share a lot of moments together. But he reassures his fans that he did not lie to them, he is very single. After that his ex-girlfriend also made a post in social media and clear the things that Jeff is true, he never lied to anybody. After all this, one thing is clear that still there are some people who really don't respect the other person's private life. If Jeff is single or not is completely his personal business, we as a fans never have to do or say anything that can hurt any actor's feelings. So guys, by this video, I just want to say that love your favorite actor or actress for their work and do not interfere in any actor or actress personal life or do not comment anything, because at last we all are humans and they are too, and such things can really make them sad. So always keep supporting them.